right, in Leviticus chapter 26, verses 1 through 4. You shall not make for yourself idols, nor shall you set up for yourself an image or sacred pillar, nor shall you place a figure stone in the land to bow down to it. For I am the Lord your God. You shall keep my Sabbath, reverence my sanctuary. I am the Lord. If you walk in my statutes and keep my commandments so as to carry them out, then I shall give you rain in their season, so that the land will yield its produce, and the trees of the field will bear their fruit. It just means that God wants us to do what's right and good. We need to glorify and be thankful to God. Put God first in all things. And in Leviticus, God is very specific in what he wants, what's right and what's wrong. And it was to keep them healthy, keep them safe. God just wants us to be safe and happy and healthy. We need to put God first and don't live by the idols of this day. Idols of today might not be made of stone, but idols can be a celebrity or someone who is you put in place of God. And God wants to be number one in your life. Number one. Number one in your life. God wants you to be number one. And God wants you to put him first. No matter what we do in this life, God is first. God is everything. And God loves us so much, folks. He loves us enough to come down off his throne to die a cruel death so we can have eternal life with him. It's all about Jesus. It's all about God, knowing him as our personal Savior. Because time is getting short, folks. And sooner or later, he's coming back. Are you ready? Are you going to be ready for the rapture? Are you ready to see Jesus again? And you need to do it today, folks. Meet Jesus today. Putting God first above all things. This world is so upside down and backwards, but God wants it put right. And the only way we can put this country right again is through Jesus Christ. Keep praying for our government. Keep praying for our leaders. Keep praying. Prayer works. And pray for me, too. Pray that God wants me to do this. Keep doing these messages. And pray that God will help me always. Financially, spiritually, whatever God wants me to do, help me to put God first. God loves us so much. Thanks for praying. And keep looking up. Thanks.